43-year-old West End man has been refused bail, accused of stabbing a woman in the back last night. Now, police were called to an Eklund Street house just before 9 p.m. Officers believe the pair were arguing before the alleged attack happened. The man appeared in Townsville Magistrates Court this morning, facing several charges, including unlawful wounding. He'll remain behind bars until his next court appearance in July.